Good morning, Fabius-Pompey, and welcome to the virtual edition of the Falcon News Network. Today is April 1st, 2020, and this is day 12 of virtual school due to COVID-19. I am here with you. This is Miss T outside because it is beautiful, so get out there. It's gorgeous, don't you think? Yeah, you can't see very much, but it's beautiful. Because today is April Fool's Day. It's celebrated on April 1st each year and has been celebrated for several centuries. Though nobody really knows the exact origins of this mystery, traditions include, I'm sure you're aware, hoaxes and practical jokes on others, often yelling, April Fools! At the end to clue in the subject that a joke has just been played on them. Well, like I said, it's shrouded in mystery. We don't know the history, but we're pretty sure that it has been around for centuries. Today's lunch is your choice. Pick a great lunch and tag us on Instagram, #FPProud. Help a girl out. Submit a video to our Flipgrid. The link to the Flipgrid is in the Google Classroom for FP student body. The scavenger hunt is here. Check the FP Student Body Classroom or Instagram to participate. The winner of the most points will get their choice of a homemade cake or cookies made by yours truly. It's not too late to participate. We've only had 2 days so far, and we're going to be doing this for quite some time. Today's challenge is, drumroll please, a picture with a toy. Get those wheels turning. The final vote is here for in the tournament of the books. It is down to Harry Potter versus the Outsiders. Vote by Friday. This has been the Falcon News Network, and have a thrilling or even wonderful Wednesday. Wash your hands and keep social distancing. We will get through this together. You may now stand and recite the Pledge of Allegiance.
Under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.